How are you? I hope you all are fine. Today is your first day and which subject today? English. And I am your English teacher. In English, how many units are there for you? 4 units. And from that, today we are going to see first unit's first poem. And the poem name is A Pretty Game. Pretty means what? Beautiful. So come on, first of all, I will read the poem and then I will describe the poem, okay? The sun and the rain in a fickle weather were playing hide and seek together, and each in turn would try to chase the other from his hiding place. At last they met to say goodbye, and lo, a rainbow spanned the sky. What the poet is describing about this poem, that the sun and the rain in a fickle weather. Fickle weather means what? Changing weather. Something that changes quickly or suddenly. We're playing hide and seek together. You know hide and seek. You know this game, okay? So what? The sun and the rain were playing hide and seek, and the weather was changing suddenly. Suddenly means quickly. Next line. And each in turn would try to chase. Means, you know, in hide and seek, one player gets hide and other players goes and find him. Chase means what? To catch, to run after that and to catch something. Chase means what? To catch. So if the one player is hiding himself and the another player will go back to him and catch him. In such a way, what happens? The sun and the rain both are here as a player. They will act as a player. If the sun is hiding himself, then the rain is going and catching him, means chasing him. And if the rain is hiding himself, then the sun is going and catching him. Next line is that the other from his hiding place, means what? Same thing. If the sun is hiding himself, then the rain is going and catching where the sun has been hiding himself. And if the rain is hiding himself, then the sun is going and whether here. And the sun is going and catching him that where he is hiding. Next line is that at last they met to say goodbye. What happens in this? At last they both met together. As they were playing hide and seek, when they finished their game, they met with each other. They met together. And what? They said goodbye to each other. And what happened next? Do you know? And lo means what? An exclamation which is used to express something surprising. An exclamation which is used to express the surprising thing. And what happens? A rainbow spanned the sky. Spanned means what? Spread everywhere in the sky. Okay? So what's in the short, we can say that what's the poet is describing in this poem, that a sun and a rain both are playing hide and seek, and the weather is changing quickly. They both are playing hide and seek and weather is changing quickly. And at last, when they met, means when the sun and the rain, they met together, a rainbow appears in the sky. Yes, this is all about the poet has been describing in this poem. So you understand this poem?